That's what's important, and this concludes the first two games of the West Asia Baseball Cup 2019.